A camper catches fire in Carroll County. Fire crews with the New Windsor Volunteer Fire Company responded to the 2500 block of Marston Road. It took 10 minutes to contain the flames. The damages to the vehicle totaled around $25,000.